costumes is smart.
Dude, J. King at the round robin, if I remember correctly, lost pretty bad to Banjo.
What?
Yeah. But I think he played Sheik.
Well, I don't think Sheik versus Puff is that good.
No, I think I'd rather be Puff in that matchup.
Oh, I mean, actually, yeah, you know. I got that. Yeah.
Sheik lands on stage, rest.
Yeah. I mean, it's possible. That's not, like, Sheik took a. He just wants to go live.
Well, you can, like, down throw a fair Puff at really low percent, so. Banjo's gonna regret that one.
The jumps! They just
disappeared! Nice little hungry box! Alright, alright.
Dude, they actually like, all
dude, there's definitely a spot on Battlefield where Puff's double jump doesn't work. And Hungry Box and Banjo have both hit it now.
It's not
like those fucking like, you know how many times recently my jumps have all disappeared?
Start jumping with a different button, dude. Your Y's broken.
Get a new controller.
I'll plug your controller though. I love how Banjo's just talking in the 5th place match at this point. He's just like shooting the shit with us. He was talking to me during our set.
I feel like he can remember something. Maybe he just like, maybe he had read James.
The soul of you.
Oh, get out of that back there. He knew he was gonna double jump. Jake had no choice.
That was quite good. I like that. I enjoyed that.
I wish I had seen more up to press, like, kind of attempts from
Banjo. Going with up air up to press.
Yeah, for
sure. Nice. Oh, that's a kill.
That is scary.
Right. Yeah, I never thought of that.
Forward tilts from JK are actually working, but they're kind of putting Banjo in a situation where he can just keep coming back on stage. And just like, that was good timber.
Doesn't the timber sound just boom? It obliterates everything.
Yeah, it just looked like almost frame perfect.
Yeah. Yeah. That, I also say frame perfect for spacing too, even though it makes no sense. I'm like, oh, that was such a frame perfect up smash. Did you see it? My legs didn't even hit you. Alright, Banjo, this is a quick game.
Banjo's got a good lead.
It's quick for Mouth Puff, I
think. Yeah, actually, I can tell you.
Oh, Jaken goes for the night for the hard double jump right there. Oh, that was.
Banjo catches everyone with a side
beam. Yeah, he does. He did it on the shield a lot though. I got a lot of up smashes on the shield on that. He does get it up there, yeah, of course.
That's why Banjo gets kind of like. The thing about Banjo is he kind of gets a little scared of shield since the shield's long.
Yeah.
But yeah, he lets go of shield when he needs to have it up.
Yeah, exactly. That's the Banjo.
Okay, at this point, like, I just want to see Banjo, like, dash dance to the jump on the rest or something.
Banjo looking really good. I mean, he has to use this man, so. Oh, that's it. Nope. Okay, nice, JK.
Nice.
Because I didn't think of that. I was like,
I also noticed JK.
Oh! I would have died. If Banjo did that.
I noticed Jaking isn't moving from grabs. He's not even grabbing.
He needs to be hitting him with that down throw, F throw.
Down throw and forward throw. You know? But yeah, he's just playing a space game like he did against RJ. You can't do that. It's not all over that, you know?
Especially since Banjo's like literally out of definitely a way different league than RJ. Like, the tier list is different. Like, the tier is different, not just the ranking. I think Banjo's in a tier with the best of them. I mean, he beat MG. And his games with me were all really close. Well, relatively. I think it was one stock.
That was a good counter. That was a good tier.
Yes.
JK.
Lots of ways, yes.
Like,
Jakey's really going for those dares.
Yeah, I don't know about that. Like, why are you going for dare if not for throwing? You're not going for anything.
Well, it was like.
That was.
I thought that maybe if Randall was in a slightly different place, Jakey could have punished that roll, right? Okay. Nice punish.
Chris is like, JT's not playing much of the matchup that he's playing. Like, no side B up tilt.
With there, you should have had a fast match shot that throw.
No throw in the this matchup. Up throw.
Yeah.
Up throw. I just feel like every time I watch JT versus Banjo, like, I'm so
oh my god, fuck you. You're not doing that.
I thought JT was just gonna go for a random dare. That was brutal.
At least
it's Yoshi, so
yeah.
Jaking has a major advantage. He's going for that single hit there.
A single hit there?
It worked.
Jaking is so cheeky right now.
No. Yep.
What? Oh. I just like soft hat. Sometimes when I'm watching these matches, I just like get hypnotized. I just need to watch it.
Jaking definitely took full advantage of that counter move.
Yeah, definitely.
Banjo really didn't know what to do. Definitely kills Puff. Oh, definitely kills Puff.
And then
Kicker.
Also, no,
okay,
now he's
Whoa. GR Smash top 10 versus the odds. Jaken calls up stock pretty fucking quick.
I'm
actually surprised he didn't.
I feel like a major system for the short
list. I mean.
Hey,
well, down here, man, and whether he misses or Randall fucks it, he wanted it one way or the other. Oh, beautiful double jump after. Oh, that's the double jump guy, too. That's the double jump guy. Wow. Put that one in the best list.
Let's go, Jake.
We got little food books.
We got a Mars clip.
Finally. Let's
go, Jake. Yeah.
This is a big deal right here.
Oh my god.
The loser of this game is going to have to win on the other person's counter pick for game 5, so. This game decides who picks where game 5 goes, so. I thought he was gonna grab right away.
I thought he was gonna rest.
Interesting.
It's about time you got punished for that.
Oh,
that
nice
was
choice.
That
nice.
Was really smart.
Nice choice. Didn't think of that.
I didn't think of it either. I was like, oh,
I actually think it's kind of risky.
Oh my!
That second dare was amazing.
So yeah, that was really good.
Two to one.
Alright, Jake gets a counter pick. Jake is gonna have to win game 5 on Banjo's counter pick if he makes it through this one.
Shit's going down, man.
Oh my god. So, who's left? Jake, Banjo,
Echo. He was off. Top six. And now we're going to better go down to five. And then the next one is Psy. I can't wait for Psy.
Dude. Okay, after MJ's performance,
like maybe she shouldn't have lost one, but did you see those polishes on Fox?
They were really good. It's just like you wouldn't think, you know.
I know.
For someone so much lower than.
Yeah.
I thought you were taking one off.
But hey, man, you almost took the set off number two, so it happens.
Yep.
Remember that?
Yeah, I do. Dude, when you upload that, I'm gonna go home and cry. I'm gonna go home and cry while I watch YouTube. Banjo is two stocks ahead.
Man. Not notes ever, but.
Yeah. I was just thinking, like, what if he had done Shoemaker and Banjo came back and she.
That would have been just the worst thing. That would have sufficed the previous
one. If I was in JJ's situation, I would have done that just for, like, even if I messed it up, you know, just like. Just because I'd be like, okay, JK, I can't really see him coming back to this. You know? Angel was two stocks ahead. You know? I don't.
Good show.
What? Dude, this could be the game of Angel. Screws up.
Yeah. Okay. That's alright.
Thanks, move. Who's Chris?
Okay, Jake's still making this work though. They're back to two stocks each.
Okay, and you know.
Jake was two stocks down.
Wow. And it's not. And. Scary. Ooh, the shield was. Oh, Jake is shielding really good. Both. That's a double jump.
Banjo is just evading it and then wasn't so perfectly not getting it.
Like I think Banjo is far from a gimmick puff. Like I think that like Banjo like understands neutral and edge guarding and all this shit with a lot of characters. Like I definitely think he's way more legit than Jay. Jay was like crouch cancel the grab and rest. Jake really needs to get this stock to bring it back. I think on FD it is possible for Jake to bring this back. But right now, okay.
Oh,
great back air, great back air. Yeah, I knew he was going to put it up right there.
Did he fastball
the board smash? Man, Banjo really got there with that sweet spot. That was really good. Avoided everything. Now, Jake,
I think he's going
to throw it.
What else? And is that the double jump? Oh,